It is worth noting that it is his first dance in a pursuit, and yet he took third place, which makes him a good candidate. Good job! This is what we know. Next. Second place, with 58 points, belongs to Kerubia. Which simply means that with 71 points, the winner and the champion of Pursuit Dance Competition is Bergwolf!
Well, then this has been the dance competition of Gdakon. I hope it was entertaining.
Watch out for the colors!
And I'm so happy that he finally has a spot of color on his hair. He doesn't have all black all over it. Well, thanks to our judges, thanks to the light technique team, and thanks to the contestants, and thanks to the audience for being here.